I always wanted to be a nurse from the time I was really young. I wanted to be a nurse. I'm not really sure why or how. But when I was old enough to get a job, I got a job as a nursing assistant at Garden Manor in Middletown, Ohio. And I worked there for a year before I started college. And during my college time, I earned my MRS, my Mrs. degree, and married and stopped school for a while until my children were raised. And then I started back. And I discovered that I loved nursing, everything about nursing. I loved the elderly people. I loved the babies, the med-surg, critical care. There wasn't one area in nursing that I don't absolutely love and find something exciting about. So, and there's so much you can do in nursing. I went into staff development and I did diabetes education. I did ortho education. So when a dean asked me if I would be interested in teaching, I at first said no, but then when I looked back, I realized I do a lot of teaching, so the best worlds were teaching and being with patients. So what better job to do than being a nurse faculty person, because you get both. I think teaching the students about the compassion and the feelings that you get working with patients, it's more than money. I mean, money is fine, but nothing's going to impact you more than that sense of satisfaction and that you have done something for another person. When you're walking out of the hospital and you know you've done something really, really good for somebody, that you've helped them or you've helped a family member get through something, and to watch that student just change so dramatically and see the love in their eyes and the compassion and empathy that they have for patients is just amazing. The other big part is the ODA moment. When something I've been teaching them in class and it suddenly hits them and they're working with a patient and they just suddenly look up at like they just got it and they just smile, and that's an awesome sense to see that. Usually it's fluid electrolytes, you know, it suddenly hits them. So I call that the ODA moment, and there's just nothing better than that vision to see them. And I have taught the first year foundational students all the way up to the seniors when they're graduating, and watching them grow and mature and become such good professionals. And when I have to go to the hospital and they come walking into my room, I know I'm in good, safe hands because I've taught them and they know what they're doing. I hope you all have a wonderful Nurses Week. And I know that patients are there for nurses, especially in the hospital areas. If they didn't need your care, they wouldn't be there. We are important to the population and we really are making an impact on healthcare. So congratulations to all of the nurses out there. And it really is wonderful to be a nurse.